Week 16 begins with two teams in the thick of the playoff race, the San Francisco 49ers and the Tennessee Titans. The 49ers would enter as a sixth seed if the playoffs started today. The Titans were in prime position to earn the number one seed, but lost to the Steelers last week. And we asked you guys on social media, who do you think is going to win this game? 63% like the 49ers, 37% like the Titans. Give us the 49ers to win on Thursday Night Football by 4. Christmas Day is headlined with two games, one being the Cleveland Browns against the Green Bay Packers. After a disastrous week in terms of inactives due to COVID-19, the Browns get a majority of their inactive players back. The Packers still hold the top seed in the NFC after a failed two-point conversion by the Ravens. And taking it to the polls, who do you guys feel like is going to win this game? The Packers are the ones that are favored to win this game. We like the Packers to win by 13. Later that night, the Indianapolis Colts play two Saturdays in a row, this time against the Arizona Cardinals. Indy put off their biggest win of the season against the Patriots last week. The Cardinals, on the other hand, lost in what should have been a win. However, each time the best record in the NFL lost to the worst record, those teams have gone on to win the Super Bowl. Will that matter in this game? Well, looks like you guys are favoring the Colts on the road in this one, 60% versus 40% for the Cardinals. Give us the Cardinals to win by 4. Transitioning to Sunday, the New York Giants face the Philadelphia Eagles. Daniel Jones has officially been shut down for the season, so it'll be interesting to see if Jake Fromm gets the nod to close out the season. Based off of schedule alone, the Eagles have the best odds of securing the 7th seed as they currently sit at 7-7. Taking it to the polls, 79% like the Eagles to win, 21% like the Giants. We like the Eagles to win by 8. Two high-powered offenses in the Los Angeles Rams and the Minnesota Vikings. LA squeezed out a victory to remain the 5th seed in the NFC playoff race. The Vikings remain alive in the wildcard race after their victory on Monday night against the Bears. Taking it to the polls, 77% like the Rams on the road, 23% like the Vikings. It's not a Vikings game unless it's close, so we like the Rams to win by 6. An important AFC East battle between the Buffalo Bills and the New England Patriots. Though the Pats beat the Bills a few weeks ago, they're only one game ahead in the division due to their loss last week against the Colts. The Bills are in a must-win situation if they want any hope of clinching the division. Taking it to the polls, this is dead center split down the middle, 50% for the Bills, 50% for the Patriots. Could go either way, but we like the Bills to split the series 1-1, win by 2. Two teams coming off of a loss, the Tampa Bay Buccaneers versus the Carolina Panthers. The Bucs were shut out in a shocking loss to the Saints last week, while the Panthers are 2-9 since starting the season 3-0. Tampa Bay can clinch the NFC South with a win. And looking at social media, 94% like the Bucs to win in this one, only 6% are favoring Carolina. We like the Bucs to win by 12. A vital game in determining the 2022 draft order, the Jacksonville Jaguars versus the New York Jets. Right now, the Jags hold the top pick. The Jets hold two top 10 picks themselves. However, neither team is worried about the draft and are looking to finish the season strong. And if we look at the polls, the Jets are favored to win in this one, 56% versus 44% going for the Jags. We like the Jets to win by 7. Coming off the biggest win of their season, the Detroit Lions travel to Mercedes-Benz Stadium to face the Atlanta Falcons. Detroit may be without quarterback Jared Goff this week, as he's been placed on the COVID-19 list. Atlanta is in desperation mode and should view every game from now on as a must-win if they want to make the playoffs. Do we think that Atlanta could pull it off at home? Not really. 34% going for the Falcons, 66% like the Lions. We get it that they beat the Cardinals, but we're still favoring the Falcons to win by 5. The Los Angeles Chargers versus the Houston Texans. Both Joey Bosa and Austin Eckler are in danger of missing this game due to COVID-19. As for the Texans, quarterback Davis Mills hasn't been flashy, but he hasn't been too bad the last couple of weeks. If we look at the polls, 96% like the Chargers to win, only 4% like the Texans. Give us the Chargers to win by 17. AFC North matchup between the Baltimore Ravens and the Cincinnati Bengals. With both teams sitting at 8-6, the division lead is on the line. While Tyler Huntley has filled in nicely, Baltimore anticipates Lamar Jackson playing this week. The Bengals' high-powered offense is looking to expose the injured Ravens' secondary. We asked you guys on Instagram who's going to win this game. You guys are surprisingly favoring the Ravens on the road to win this one. But we're going to go with the Bengals to win by three. The Chicago Bears versus the Seattle Seahawks. The Seahawks lost against the Rams in what many regarded as a must-win game. For the Bears, they're officially eliminated from playoff contention, but look towards the last 3 weeks of the season as an opportunity to develop Justin Fields. Looking at the polls, 68% like the Seahawks at home, 32% are going with the Bears. We like the Seahawks to win by 10. Not a must-win for the Pittsburgh Steelers, but a loss to the Kansas City Chiefs would make it very tough to make it into the postseason. Pittsburgh is coming off of a very, very important win over the Titans, while the number one seeded Chiefs look to win their eighth game in a row. If we look at the polls, 80% like the Chiefs to win, while 20% like the Steelers. Give us the Chiefs to win their eighth straight, win by 9. The AFC West might be out of reach, but the wild card is still in play for the Denver Broncos and the Las Vegas Raiders. Teddy Bridgewater is dealing with a head injury and the Broncos may be forced to start Drew Locke. The Raiders are coming off a last-minute victory to keep their playoff hopes alive. And if we look at the numbers, 64% like the Raiders to win, 36% like the Broncos. Give us the Raiders to win by 2 possessions, win by 11. Sunday Night Football, the Washington football team versus the Dallas Cowboys. It wasn't a great week for Washington after dealing with COVID issues and temporarily losing their 7th seed. The Cowboys are coming off a strong win over the Giants and are showing they're dominant on both sides of the football. If we look at the polls, we think that dominance is going to continue. The second-seeded Cowboys are favored to win 89%, while 11% like Washington. Give us the Cowboys to win by 14. And finally, Monday Night Football, the Miami Dolphins versus the New Orleans Saints. Don't be surprised if this is a defensive-heavy game. Miami has extended their win streak to 6 games in a row. The Saints are coming off a sweep of the Buccaneers after shutting them out 9-0. Who has the momentum on this side? You guys feel like it's the Saints. 65% feel like New Orleans is going to win, 35% is going with Miami. Give us the Saints to win by a field goal.